And now, Kerncast 23.
Well, good morning, everyone. It is turning out to be a beautiful day, albeit a little on the cool side. Here's a live look from our Delano Chamber of Commerce camera, where it's still quite dark, but very calm as we have a ridge of high pressure that is really settling in over California. Here's another live picture, this one from the airport, showing you also very dark and very early out there. Currently, we're at 46 degrees here. We were at 48 degrees overnight, and then we were at 50 from 4:30 to 6 a.m., just now dropping down to this cooler temperature. A little on the dry side through your dew point, but still a calm wind that's kicking up back and forth a little bit. Yesterday, we got all the way up to 66, which is just below our average of 69. We look to be surpassing that average by a long shot today, getting up into the mid to upper 70s in many locations across Kern County. And today looks to be the warmest day for many of us. And that's all thanks to this ridge. You can see it is now well placed over California, arcing everything up to the north, taking that cloud cover and all that beautiful rain with it. But this will be short-lived. We had to wait for it to come on shore. Now that it is on shore, it'll be here today and tomorrow. But then the trough behind it, this big swooping portion down here, will start to move on shore starting tomorrow, but definitely on Friday, breaking down this ridge, pushing it off to the east, bringing some rain into Northern California. We need to wait until Saturday, though, when the cold front associated with this trough moves on shore. Then we'll see the cooling temperatures and some rain as far south as Kern County. It looks like Saturday and Sunday are our most active days, with Sunday being the coolest, but in our mountain communities, we could have lingering showers on Monday, and after that cold front, that means we could be talking about some snow flurries, possibly down to pass level. We're not expecting any problems on the roads, and we're not really talking about a lot of accumulation there either. Now, even though we're under a ridge, which usually means bad air quality, we're still in the good range thanks to that light breeze and the fact that this is a short-lived ridge. In our allergy cast, though, that's pretty nasty. 9.5 out of 12 there, some of the highest numbers we've seen so far this allergy season, which started pretty early as spring sprung before the official date of late Monday night. In our valley locations, we're talking about those lower to mid-70s, like I mentioned, 76 in both Bakersfield and Wasco. Many other locations looking great as well, with those lower to mid-70s from McFarland all the way down to Lamont. Up into the mountains to Tehachapi, you are finally getting out of those upper 40s. You'll see 60s. Kernville and Lake Isabella both in the lower 70s, with Wofford Heights and Bodfish following that trend, and the lower 60s down south. Out into eastern Kern County, pure sunshine for the deserts. Very nice there with Ridgecrest at 76, matching our temperature here in Bakersfield. But the warmest location looking to be Boron at 77 today. Randsburg, you'll be at a very nice and mild 72. So as we take a look ahead, you can see currently we're at that 46-degree mark. But later on today, there are those beautiful temperatures for you. 76, very pleasant sunshine. But then the clouds start to come in. You see that rain being introduced on Saturday and Sunday, with those being our coolest days. And for the valley, it looks like we'll see the sunshine again by Tuesday. Into the Kern River Valley, 70 today. Your warmest day is tomorrow, but then you're cooling way down to just 51 on Sunday as that rain comes through after that cold front. And into the mountains, we're talking about 60 for you today and tomorrow. But unfortunately, you're not done with those 40s just yet. Your coldest day also on Sunday. And again, that means we could see the conversion to some snow flurries, but we need to wait and see. And I'm not calling for any accumulation. The passes should be just fine.
Okay.